in my sight.
Oh my god! That block, that was honestly so skinny. Hi guys, I'm doing another giveaway. I'm gonna be giving away the AMD Ryzen 5 3600 CPU. If you want to enter, click the link down below in the description box and follow the steps. You must be in Australia or New Zealand to enter, otherwise you will not win. I'm very sorry for those who can't enter, but good luck to those who can. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is my everyday look now. It's my go-to when I go to this grocery, when I go shopping, you know. This is my go-to look, my everyday look, you know? No, I'm kidding. Before I start, I must say that this video game is courtesy of AMD. So if anyone's wondering what AMD is a company that sells computer parts and all, and they sent me like CPUs, motherboards, and a graphics card, and they are quite good. They are the top of the market with the newer CPU and stuff like that. If you're wanting to buy a new PC, upgrade your PC or whatever, consider AMD. Thank you. Oh, hi, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, play with me. Oh my god, play with me, Jeffrey. Oh, I'm doing video games today. You better fucking play with me, okay? You better fucking play with me. I'll be here. Yes, you better. Okay, Jeffrey, add me. I'm eager Luminum. Add me, Jeffrey. Can we go bot lane, Jeffrey? Oh my god. So if anyone doesn't know, there was no Australian servers for League of Legends a long time ago. So I was forced to play on American servers, and eventually I had like, you know, new partners and friends, and so I played with like Canadian American friends. And so Jeffrey Kim was one of those friends from back then. So we go back way back. After how many years we both come out as like gay boys, and it makes sense like how we clicked. It now makes sense like that we've clicked.
Hello?
Oh my god, hi! Oh, it's been so long! You sound so much more manlier than what I remember.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's been so long. I'm just gonna push away. Oh, never mind. I'm coming to this Yasuo.
Here we go. The three-man dive. Oh no. Oh, he's not six.
Fuck. Oh my god, that was so tragic.
This is looking so tragic.
I hope I just caught for the games, it really was. I actually have a friend, he wants me to play COD. I'm like, bitch, like I'm not playing COD, it looks so straight.
It is!
Right! And he's like, what do you mean? What does it's too straight
they
mean?
They all played it when they were like in middle school.
Right? I remember in primary school everyone talked about freaking Call of Duty. I'm like, this is so
really?
Like, I swear to god, like I can remember like my primary school where I was standing and they were talking about Call of Duty. I'm like, bitch, League of Legends is it. Okay, I don't know if I was in League of Legends. I think I was a Final Fantasy ho. Oh, I don't know if she planned that, but that was some good angling. Yas,
oh my god.
I actually got a VAC ban on CSGO. I didn't cheat. So in high school, a friend asked if they could use my CSGO account. So I let them because I was like, okay, I'm trying to play CSGO, sure. And then I came later with them, like, the VAC ban. So cheating, aimbotting, and he also changed my profile picture to like these like slutty girls. He added all these stupid straight boys, and then I was playing MapleStory and it said Steam, playing MapleStory. And then all these-
This guy was like CSGO on my account and I was playing MapleStory.
Yeah, all these random motherfucking straight hetero fuckers were messaging me like, ha, gay! You're playing MapleStory. And then I'm like,
I'm actually a different person, like the person that Odyssey is like a friend of mine.
So I had to like explain to them that like I did a bit of account sharing, and then I deleted all those super straight boys because like they're all dumb. MapleStory is the tea, like MapleStory back then.
It is.
It really is, right? Like it's so much more better than fucking CS:GO. Okay, maybe we like all fuck on her.
Oh, can we? Oh god!
We did it, the raid buzz is down.
Alright, five man her.
Yeah. This is what you saved your ultimate for. Oh, god. Oh my
Whoa.
God, what the fuck? She really wanted to, like...
She really thought...
We're fine.
It's the effort that counts.
It really is. Play with me again, Jeffrey.
Okay. We'll go bot lane this time.
Yeah.
Let's do something fun.
I don't really own much.
Oh yeah, what do you own?
I don't know. Annie, Lux, Morgana, Thresh, Sona, Leona, Rakan.
Alright, you pick a champion and I'll...
Lux, Syrah.
Okay.
We'll fuck on that bot lane.
Are we?
Yeah!
It looks kinda scary.
Yeah, but like, we just have to land one binding on Miss Fortune, she's gone.
Okay.
Run, sister. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Don't mess with us, sweetie.
I have my snare!
Ah, thank you! 3. Oh, you got this. We are so talented.
How is she still alive?
We're talented.
We are so talented. The synergy never left.
Right. This is the iconic duo bot lane. The original bot lane.
Oh my god, skinny. She's so good.
Not good enough, bitch. Yes!
We did it.
How dare you? Oh. We both preemptively
looked. What is happening? Oh no.
We both. Oh my god!
It was boarded.
I blame the thing.
Okay, let's get out of here.
No, we can fuck her up.
Okay, fine.
You snare her. I don't trust my thing.
Okay.
Oh, she is actually so skinny.
Wait, you're dead.
She actually dodged everything. What the fuck?
I'm not like super, super close with my sister, but.
Fuck you, Leona.
Why are those cooldowns are so long? You got this.
I don't have a shield.
Oh my, I thought it wouldn't kill me. Oh no.
Not today, sweetie.
Oh! Yes.
Oh god. Oh god.
Fuck her up! The Lux Zara combo.
Oh god.
Lux Zara combo! Oh no, bitch. We're so talented. You know what I remembered? I played Blitzcrank and I missed all my hooks and you were like, you're making Blitzcrank look so hard. Like, it's not that hard. It's not that hard to land a hook. I literally missed everything.
I believe it. Wait, this is so
good. This is so good.
I missed my snare.
It's
okay.
All good. I think we got this though.
Wait, this guy's kind of strong, I think.
He's kind of scary. But we're skinny, we can stand
like,
up.
Just like bully him.
My ping.
No, your ping. People behind us.
Oh my god.
She missed everything.
Gonna fight this bitch up. Come back here, her. Flash E him. I don't trust my ping. I don't really go for plays as much when I own high ping.
Oh.
Sorry. I wanted the stack.
That's okay, you deserved it.
God. Oh my god, Darius. Fuck him up. We're skinny.
Oh. I thought I had ulti, but I don't. Oh, now I do.
Fuck her up. Oh, she hit live.
No!
Oh. Oh! Oh! We're so
I leveled up!
We're so skinny!
Wait, we have all these skinny legends on our team.
We really do. It's a pantheon. This can be like a harem.
Oh no, I don't need to. Two of those.
Two?
I almost got two Rylai's. No, I meant Rylai's.
I was gonna, oh wow, you look popular. Like, cause, yeah.
Oh god.
Oh my god, I should ult it. Oh, that was a block.
Oh god.
Oh my god, Evelyn scared me.
Me too.
Wait, if I.
Oh, skinny! Yeah. I got you, baby. We are so good. Oh. Yeah. Honestly, the gays that are watching me in chat, like if you have another partner, just do Lux Zyra. You guys ask me how do you climb, just do Lux Zyra. It's actually so fun. Can we start a revolution? Just fucking do Lux Zyra. Create the meta.
We made this like 4 seasons ago.
Right.
I just wish they brought Dominion back for just like a little bit.
I wish they made it permanent. I really miss Dominion. I think you were the only one that liked Dominion apart from me.
It was honestly so fun.
It was! Oh my god. I actually missed it. Everyone hated it, but I don't know why. It was like literally the best.
I guess they just didn't like play like us, because we played in like a really like annoying way.
Yeah. Oh, and when
like,
I went
we
to-
we would actually only get like 1 or 2 deaths a game.
Right. And then I went to- when I went to Australian servers, there was no Dominion Australian servers. I was actually so sad. Oh god. Run, bitch.
I think someone died, but I don't know.
Your plants are fucking him up!
No, I got ignited!
No. You do a chat partner, so cute, my heart. Oh, we go way, but I actually love Jeffrey. Like, I wish he was in Canada and like, I could actually like, meet up with him.
I was like, I'm honestly like thinking about going to school in Australia.
Really?
For when? Like a master's.
Oh my god, yeah, please. In Melbourne?
I'm doing, I want to do like marine biology and that's...
I love that.
I can do that here, but like, it sucks here. I hate cold water.
Oh no.
Oh, that push.
Knock back.
I'm missing everything. Uh-oh. I'm missing literally everything. Yeah!
Oh no.
We're gonna fuck her
up. Does she have ulti? Like, she probably does, right?
Probably does.
Are Evelyn at the callouts?
Oh, I'm skinny!
What?
I'm skinny!
It didn't even- it looked like it disappeared!
Right?
Let's just do that.
Oh, oh my god.
Wait.
Let me auto-attack
you. Oh, you're going for me? Oh yeah, he goes to-
Fuck you! Yes!
This Leona's actually
she's
just-
She's actually so tanky, we need
kill her.
We need boys.
We're just autoing her because we're missing everything.
Fuck her out.
Oh no.
She's actually so tanky. Like, I literally don't do anything.
She's after me!
Oh my god, she wants you! I can't help- Oh my god, we're actually dead. Oh my god, please.
Ghosted?
Please! Uh-oh. I don't know where to go. No. I don't know where to go.
Oh, you have your ulti? This is-
Yeah.
It's gonna happen.
Oh. Don't worry, I got this though. Ah!
Wait, that did so much damage.
Don't try me, bitches.
Don't try me.
Oh my god, this bitch. Bye! You're so good, thank you guys. We put LCS, yes.
I have a void in that.
Ah!
Oh god!
Oh my god, bitch! Fuck off! She scared me! I was like looking at the shop or something. I got it with my limits! I planned that.
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh wait, Midbeast is actually attractive, but I don't know if he's like, I'm in love with everything. Like, he's cute and I would not mind dating Midbeast. Hey, Midbeast. But like, I don't know, maybe I'm looking for something else. Oh my god, I wish there was Dominion. Why don't they just do custom games in Dominion? Like, why are they so stupid to remove it?
Because they hate us.
They really hate the fucking gays, right?
We are the only ones that like the game.
I'm assuming it's true that guys have been done redundant, right? Can you back the fro- like back that to bring back Dominion?
These two gays want Dominion back. Please.
Do you want to play with us, Love Shot?
We love playing with Rioters.
We do. Do Riot employees have to still pay for skins? Because I know you said you paid for like $400 ever since the Little Legends came out, Love Shot. But like, since you're working in the art team, it would make sense that you get all the skins, right?
You make it and then you still have to pay. That would suck.
Yeah. We used to get them for free, but we stopped so we could better understand what players felt when needing to save for skins and whatnot. That is so smart. Wow, Riot really cares for their player base. I love that. Yes.
I was just watching bot lane, not even farming my jungle.
Yes, Riot Lustra! Wow. Talented! Yeah.
Oh my god.
Right?
They see me.
Oh! I meant to lantern you.
Oh my god!
Love Shot, who decides on the Victoria skin? Is it like whoever's the most broken character in the season? Like the iconic? Because I heard it was like whoever's the most iconic in that season gets a Victoria skin. We look at who's all big in rank, but we gotta choose way early. Were you on the team for working on the Victoria's Aatrox skin?
Oh no, don't expose him.
I'm pretty sure he wouldn't have been. I wasn't. See, I knew. I'm pretty sure Love Shot would only work on skinny characters like Janna or whatever. I like Aatrox's yoga pants.
They are yoga pants, for real.
Do you have like an Instagram or something like where people can see your art? Cause like surely you must have had like a portfolio, like or like a resume, right? I'm just a producer. Oh, what would you do as a producer? I make decision and lead the team and schedule. Well, you should whip those artists and make a better Aatrox skin. You're so skinny. Love Shot. Nice, Love Shot. Oh.
In my sight.
Oh my god. That block, that was honestly so skinny.
Oh my god.
That block was so good though. That was so good. Nice. Oh yes. Oh no. Wow. Morgana's like, fuck the scene.
She's literally their support and she's like, I'm not doing this anymore.
She's playing like MapleStory or something. Playing an MRPG.
Playing a PvE version of this game.
League of Legends 2 coming out. GG, that's fun. I wish you could play on Australian servers, Jeffrey.
I was gonna make an account. Oh, then I have to do all the tutorial stuff. An eternity. I'll do it another time.
We have to freaking play Monster Hunter or something. I'm actually so like.
Yes.
Alright. Bye, guys.
Play everything.
Bye, Jeffrey.
Bye. I'm